Okay, guys, so have you looked at the Lunar Profiles? Who have you got as your characters in the book? First off?
Bruno.
Why do you hate Gretel?
Because she's stupid. She's 12. She's flirting with a 19-year-old.
Oh, yeah.
Pebble.
Yeah. How do you spell Pebble?
Okay,
who's Pebble?
Pebble's
the cook. Okay. Cool.
And the doctor. The mother, father.
Mom, dad.
No, you have to call him father.
Father. Maria. Oh, why do you have to call him father and not?
Because they're so, like, particular.
Why do you think they're so particular? What makes him?
Poncy.
What makes him Poncy?
They've got so many maids and stuff, like the maid, the maid, and then Lieutenant Cogdrill, the 19-year-old, the people in the concentration camp, but they're not really like characters.
And his friends, because he like misses them heaps.
Okay, are there characters in the book though?
No.
Okay, so this is pretty much all of that?
What about Lieutenant?
Yeah, Lieutenant.
What about the boy? And the pink? You haven't got the book.
Oh, I have.
Okay, cool. Alright, no
Can
problem.
I say his name?
No, no, no. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. Sorry, I thought you were
there. There's one more character that you're
It's Kurt.
Okay. Alright, so thinking about the learning profiles, what profiles do you think Bruno displays?
Inquirer.
Risk taker because
even now?
Yeah.
What does
like
he do now that's a risk taker?
He went over the fence.
Has he in yet in the story? Let's talk about just where we're after yet.
He's kind of like tolerant. He really didn't have tolerance, he would have gone away.
So what sort of things has he had to be tolerant around? I mean, tolerance is an attitude as well, not a profile.
Maria's giving him reasons why he should.
Nice. So let's hear what about Gretel, just focusing on the profile.
Let me tell you.
Not really, she's a communicator. She communicates her feelings and lets people know where she's going on.
Like she's like
making me laugh. What about the cooks then?
Oh, he helped the dude when he was like about to die.
He built a swing and he fell off and then it knocked him out. What about the mother and father? How are they? Are they very similar or do you think they're very different profiles?
The mother's a bit stupid, I reckon. The mother's a bit stupid, I reckon. Honestly, all that the mother does is tell them to do stuff. Like, they have so many books that are out of bounds, no exceptions.
I'd never leave.
Cold.